Now this here's a story about the Battle of Waikato, which was fit between the British, of course, and the Hories, in which the British came off rather, excuse me, sir, what's that word? Ignominiously? That's it, ignominiously. Well, here's our guitarist, Jerry Marito, to tell you all about it.
In 1840, we all had to go, along with old Takuti, to the mighty Waikato. We took the little poohar and we took the little pole, and we caught some blooming horses, so we didn't have to walk. So we threw our spears and the British kept a coming. They were an eye many as they was a time ago. So we threw some more, they all began a run down to Tickawana to the mighty Waikato. They fired them muskets till the barrels melted down, and they pounded our behinds until we rolled around the ground. They laughed so loudly that they all began to sing while we hid beneath the rider, and we never said a thing. So we threw our spears and the British kept a coming. There were a nine many as there was a time ago. So we threw some more, they all began to run down to Tickawana to the mighty Waikato. Take them by surprise if they didn't fire their muskets till we looked them in the eyes. We stood quite still till we seen their faces well. Then we ran out and ate them and we really gave them
well. Well, we threw our spears and the British kept a coming. There were a nine many as there was a time ago. So we threw some more, they all began a running down to Tickawana to